up on these hills in front of us, sometimes you can find cheetahs walking around up there. But they blend in so well with their coloring and patterning, sometimes they are very, very hard to see. I see some way up ahead there. We'll get a little closer to them once we get moving again. White rhino's horns are actually made out of keratin, just like our hair and fingernails are. It's kind of interesting that they're hunting for those horns. Alright, it looks like those zebras got out of the road up ahead there, so we should be moving here shortly.
Thank you. like he doesn't have one at home. Come on, buddy.
Paolo, time to go. Paolo.
Look at that! What's this? Hehehehe